In this video, I want to take a look at how to center information on a page. Like, for example, a title page, which I have a generic title page here. So some paper we have by the author. Now, if I want to center this horizontally, most people know how to do that. If I click on Home and I click this button here, that will go ahead and center the text. But I have a feeling that most people, when they center it vertically, when they want to do it vertically, they tend to just press the enter key or the return key and just kind of do their best. They wing it. So here I say, oh, that looks pretty good, actually, for centering the page. But the problem with this is that often it's not very precise, or it can be quite time-consuming. Like someone might have done this at first, go to print preview, and then look at it and say, ah, that's not quite centered. Let's put one more enter key in. Yeah, that looks pretty good, but then if you look at it, technically it's not exactly centered, perhaps. So instead of doing a relatively crude method here, I'm going to delete these. I can use something that's a lot more effective, and that is if I go to Page Layout, and then I go to Page Setup here in this group, and I click on this expander, and then I go to Layout tab. Often Margins is open when this first opens up. Make sure you're in Layout. And then here under Page Vertical Alignment, if I go to Center and then click OK, that does it for me. So notice we're in the center here, and let's go ahead and print preview that. Now this is exactly in the center, so I can feel confident that my title has been centered.